Don't touch it.
I'm giving you a valuable piece of advice here, mate. Advice that may save your life. Step away from Rich's guitar. Step away now.
You must be Max, right? So I'll be giving you the medicine that helps you sleep when we fix up your foot. But we're gonna have to give Kat a special mask. All right. Can you explain to him what happens so he doesn't freak out?
Give me green bit. Green, need some green. Cheers.
Let him do it, don't do it for him.
Now, hit me with some blue, Station.
Here you go.
Matt, you need to explain what you're doing. Look.
I'll put that there.
Okay. Carmody, see this red bit? It's going to go on the space station wall. Can you put it on for me?
No. Dad.
Huh?
Take 10 with you. He'll look after you.
Okay, I will. I'll tell you what I'll do. We'll keep Ted at my new house. You can come and see him on the weekend, has he?
Can I tell you a secret?
You can.
Don't go, Dad. I promise I'll be good.
I'll see you later.
Come on, Comedy.
If you fight with someone, they don't want to live with you anymore.
What do you mean?
My dad said because he fights with my mum, he doesn't want to live with us.
Oh.
Is it mean if I fight with my mum, she won't want to live with me?
No, buddy. Both your parents will always want to live with you.
What's wrong with Artie?
What do you mean,
Dad?
He's lying on the floor. He drank out of this bottle.
Artie! He's got a pulse.
What is it? What's wrong?
Boom. Just get the ambulance.
It'll be all right, don't you?
I need an ambulance. It's my son.
It's okay.
He's five. We think it's...
I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's alcohol poisoning.
I'm sorry.
He drank it by mistake. It was in a...
I don't like it when you go
all
funny.
I know, Artie. And I'm going to try my very best, okay? I promise that I'm not going to drink anymore and I'm going to be the best mum that I can be.
You promise you'll stop?
Yes, Soph. Because I don't want to hurt you anymore.
And we'll do everything we can to help, won't we, kids?
Yes.
Mum? Mum?